Hi, everybody. Welcome back to the Thug Station 77. It's your girl, Colleen. I'm coming back with another review. And this review is kind of different because it's like a personal glimpse into my personal collection of things I like to wear, my smell goods, my body lotions, my perfumes, my body sprays. And I came back, I just did a wig review, so that's why I'm wearing the same thing. And I threw on my jacket, so if you guys are wondering, it looks like she's wearing the same clothes because it's the same night, and I wanted to come back with a different review. So this is going to be a really, really quick review. I'm going to start off with just one of my favorite lotions. You guys might want to get it in your collection if you guys want to know some different scents that you can use and you want to change up what you have and add to what you have and smell good. This is just a small portion of what I do, and I'm not going to share everyone because it's too many. So I couldn't even get all these lotions over here, so I'm just really going to share one because I'm a lotions person. I love body oils, I love all that stuff, and I really wanted to share you guys. I love from the expensive to the least expensive, I wear it all. So I'm going to start off with one of the most, it can get expensive, but least expensive lotions, and this is Haiku by Avon. I'm trying to show it in a good light. This is Haiku Avon. I'm out of the perfume, but I love this. I still have some. I'm just going to put a little bit in my hand. A little bit goes a long way. So I'm out of the perfume, but I do have the lotion, and I love this stuff. And my mom, you know, she lives with us now. So I go to her room sometimes because she has the little cream that comes in a little container, and I go and get that. But I put this even as my perfume when I don't want to wear the perfume, but I'm out of the perfume. So I will be going to purchase some because it's Christmas holidays. And I know the guy that I buy it from, who has an Avon store here locally, I know he has a lot of great sales. But I wanted to come and share these with you guys. Oh, this smells so good. If y'all have ever had this, I'm telling you, you will not be disappointed, ladies. It's not strong. It's very subtle. It smells good. And the perfume and the lotion smells exactly alike. This is Haiku by Avon. Very inexpensive, but very good smelling perfume and body lotion. Get this in your life. This is great. This is really great. So now I'm moving on. This is one of my favorite lotions. When it comes to perfume lotions, this is my favorite. I'll take this any day over anything else because I love this. This is why I'm sharing this with you guys. Order you some from Avon, or if you're like me and you have a local store that you don't have to order, you can actually go and purchase it. Then I advise you to go in there and ask for some Haiku, and I'm telling you, you're going to fall in love. Been wearing it for as long as I can remember that they have been making it. I've been wearing it that long. So next in line, I'm moving on to my perfumes collections. Sometimes, you know, you want your good, so you don't want to wear the thin body sprays or the cheap perfumes that we catch sometime on sale. So this is my bottle. This is about the only size that I need because the little does not have just a little bit left. I don't have very much left at all. You can barely probably see that corner. But a little bit goes a long ways, and this is Tommy Girl. I love Tommy Girl. I always have. I love Tommy Girl in the body sprays as well, and I have the Tommy Girl sprays, and I get these at Walmart. Both of these I purchase at Walmart, and I don't need no more than this. This is a very affordable little bottle that lasts me a very long time, and so does this body spray, and both of them smell really, really great. So I have the perfume, and I have my body spray, and my husband, I couldn't find, I think my lotion to this curve is in one of my purses, because sometimes I do that. I'll stick the lotions in my purse and stuff like that and carry it to church and different places, and I'll forget to put it back on my shelf or back on my dresser where I keep all my stuff nice and neat. But anyways, this is the curve for women. Now, I like different ones, but my husband had purchased me this in a gift set. I think it was last year. And so I don't have that much of it left now. I'm coming down to an end, and I told him that I want some more. And this stuff lasts me a very long time. This is a nice size bottle, and you know, a little bit goes a long ways, and I love it. And so that right there came with a body gel, which since long been gone. I had body gel, and I do have a lotion that goes to this curve for women. Also, I love, this is my favorite perfume of all time. So y'all, I've been wearing this particular bottle. Most of you, if you've seen it now, you know exactly what this is. And this is the size I always get. And it's barely some left now. This has lasted me a very, very long time. And it doesn't take but a little. And I'm telling you, it goes a long ways. And I love how it smells on me. This is Perry Ellis 360 Original in the brownish top looking bottle. I have been wearing this for over 20 some years. Yes. And whenever I run into any of my classmates, they'll say, "You smell the exact same way," because it never fails. It's like the day that we run into each other, I'm wearing Perry Ellis 360. And they'll say, "You smell the exact same way." And even my friends, my classmates from college, ran into one of them a while back, and she said, "Oh my God, you still smell the exact same good way." She was like, "You still wearing it?" I was like, "Yes, this is one of my all-time favorites." I never would forget, I started wearing this for back in 1994 when I first went off to college, and I've been wearing it ever since. A friend of mine's introduced another friend and myself to this, and y'all, I was in love. This is my favorite perfume in the whole wide world. I love it, love it, love it. And so this is the one. But I also like the Perry Ellis in the red. I like each one of them, really. And these are the two that I have. I've had this, and you see I have a lot of this one still left. Have a lot of the red bottle still left. This is Perry Ellis in the red bottle, and this is the original Perry Ellis, which is my favorite. So get some of these in your lives. This is really good. This is a winner here, y'all. And then next I want to share. Okay, then I'm going to save this one for last. I'm going to tell y'all what the deal with this one is. So let me get to some body sprays. This right here, you can find it at your local generals or family dollar stores, if you will, if you have there, or at Walmart. They have the Biology. This is by Biology. This is the white. This is the pure white gardenia, and it smells great. As you guys can see, a little bit goes a long ways. I've had this bottle for a while, and I'm just not getting it halfway the mark. Because I don't like to smell the same way all the time. So this is one of my go-to body sprays. And I have some more, but these are just a few that I'm sharing with you guys. Because I have some vanilla. I have the Calgon collections and different ones. Then I'll come back with another tutorial about those another day soon. And I'll share those with you guys. This right here comes from my local dollar store, believe it or not, and it smells awesome. It's called Love Versus, and it's a plush petal, but it's a lavender color. And oh my God, y'all, it smells so good. This is a body mist body spray, and it smells so good. And especially for the summertime when you want to just wear something light. I wear this most days when the sun is out really, and I want to just feel light and feathery on my feet. You know how you have those sprays in those days when you put on something light and you feel light as a feather, and you've taken your shower or that good soaking bath, or when you want to go to bed feeling light and smelling good after you took a good soaking. This right here fits those times. This smells so good. It smells so good. So these are just a couple of my body sprays. I have a whole lot more. But like I said, I'm just sharing some. Now, moving forward to the inexpensive perfumes. I don't know if y'all remember this or not. Bam! This right here, what you're looking at is Saint and Savin. I barely have some. I have another bottle over there, but I barely have some in this. My mom and I started wearing this when I was a kid, and I still wear it. I've been wearing this one for almost 30 years, and this is Saint and Savin. You know, you can find this at pretty much anywhere, and it smells so good to me, and I still love it. It still smells the same. And I had another one that I was going to show, but I threw the bottle away. Explanation and that sunflower. I love those two. Those have been around for a long time. Been wearing those ever since I was a kid. If you guys like the smell, do you know what I'm talking about? I like those. And this right here is amazing, y'all. This bottle is like $3 and something for your inexpensive perfume. And I purchased this at our local roses store here. And I promise y'all, the girls love it. I love it. And you guys see, it smells so good. It smells so good. It is like their version of I forget the version they're copping in after, but trust me, this right here smells so good. You wouldn't even know that you're not wearing the actual, the version of the real thing that this is copied after. This is not the original. I can't remember exactly who they mimicking this behind, but I'm telling you, it smells so good. So get some of this in your life, or either get the one that they making the amazing after. Now, coming to a close, I wanted to share this with you guys. This right here, look, nice little bottle that you see. This is actually my husband's. This right here is called Lucky You. And y'all, this is really a man's cologne, but I promise y'all, it's one